everybody, welcome to the Impressive Channel. Wendy Williams fainted on live TV today, and it had a lot of people in shock. Now, Wendy said her reason for fainting is because she was overheated.
That was not a stunt. I'm overheated in my costume and I did pass out. But you know what? I'm a champ and I'm back.
If you don't know, Wendy Williams does have a condition called thyroid disease, and her thyroid is overactive. So sometimes she could have forgetfulness and sometimes she can overheat. These are just some of the symptoms that she deals with.
I was finding myself sweating profusely. I had to leave my coat in the car in December in New Jersey just to go to the mall.
Cystic being a better diagnosis than it being solid.
What you're doing by being here today and getting this ultrasound, you're proving to every woman out there that you've got to put yourself first.
Yep, I know.
I saw something in my eyes and felt something in my throat, and it was thyroid.
Why am I always so hot? Check your thyroid. It's just a very important thing to check. And if it goes untreated, well, you know, all kinds of scary things can happen.
When I saw her faint on live TV, I was very concerned because Wendy, she deals with a lot of stress going into work. She has a lot of things going on in her personal life with her cheating husband and her strict eating diets, allegedly. So there's a lot that she deals with, so I'm praying for her and hoping she gets treatment and hoping she takes her rest. Anyway, thank y'all so much for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and share if you care. See you next time. Bye!